glad to be here. It's been a fucking long time. It's been kind of mad, actually. Show is a great privilege for us, and it's not something we take lightly, so thank you so much. I'd like to say a big thank you to the wonderful Iowa Echo for opening up for us on our tour, the last leg of our tour, for accompanying us on our last sojourn around North America, and they've just released their debut album, which I actually downloaded today on iTunes. Together to think about other people's music other than me. Before we go any further, there was a young lady who looked somewhat distressed. I just want to make sure my girls down there are okay. Is everything cool?
Yeah?
Is he just invading your personal space a little?
Yeah.
Right, so dudes, could you swap with these young ladies? Their personal space is getting a little invaded for whatever reason. It's all cool, I'm sure. But just move over a little. And gents, you move your bodies and just give the girls some space. Because I understand, it's not cool. I don't like men bumping up beside me. I don't tolerate it well, I can assure you.
Thank you.
Okay, we're on a score. Well, I love you for that. Thank you, dude.
I came here to see you.
Well, let's just not fight. It's all cool. There's plenty of space. Woo! Let's just shift before it happens. That's what it's doing. It's a female thing. I don't expect you to understand. I'm glad you're here for us, and I appreciate that. And I don't want your evening spoiled either by a bunch of girls looking at me with, like, frosty eyes. That's I just get a bit frosty and it kind of bumps people. It's my job.
That's your job.
My job to do what?
Look at me frosty, baby.
Look at you frostily? I like your sound. Okay, so now we've fixed that all. We're all one happy family.